High winds blow the roof off an Independence church.
KMBC tonight's Carrie Soule is live with why timing in this case was so critical. Carrie?
And as the sun has come up this morning, we are getting a closer look at this church. It's the Full Gospel Assembly Church in Independence. You can see the steeple and part of the roof completely ripped off the church. We've talked to the pastor this morning who says this happened around 7:45 last night. He said that they had just wrapped up their evening services. He said the last car had just left the parking lot when the storm ripped through and then ripped off the church's roof. He says that the damage that you see here isn't the only damage. He's also had a chance to walk inside the church.
There's leakage from the old roof that's underneath this gable roof, and there is some water damage, but to the extent, I do not know, because there wasn't any electricity on, and so just what we could see with flashlight.
And talking to the pastor this morning, he says it's absolutely amazing how quickly the community came together. He said within 30 minutes of the storm rolling through and ripping off his church's roof, he said members from other churches came out. Even a local man from a local roofing company came out, all offering their help to get the church back open. Donna, Chris.